The reason Venus is like hell seems to be what's called the greenhouse effect.
Many theories of the Venus environment have been suggested. If there is life on Venus, it is probably of a type that we cannot now imagine.
Across the vast expanse of outer space, cold and crippled, floating aimlessly, a billion miles from home, a ship is lost, and they don't even know. Selfish creatures crawl upon the earth, tireless in their effort to destroy. I'm holding back my tears, it hurts inside to know they're doing it for fun. And all the universe, I know not where to go. I'm in need of something more to fuel my soul. How far to Venus? Where will it see us? How far? Cunning, stumble to embrace the world. Greed, obsession, more, it seems, an endless maze. They hardly recognize it or hurt or right from wrong. That's why they fly in outer space. Time is ticking on, and so are we.